Getting tired of the same old thing and not adhering to all the standards that everyone else wants to throw on top of you, and just being your own person and being, and not caring what everyone thinks about you, just kind of having courage. So, talk about thank you.
Thank you.
sounded good to you guys. We didn't see your chatting. You should tell us if I'm good or something bad. Well, I guess it's... What is it? What is it? Turn the bay? It's funny, the computer can actually talk. They're applauding. People are applauding. Thank you very much. Really appreciate you guys coming out. We're a band from Middle America, St. Louis, and we sat in a place like this, sort of in a room over where we actually practice and play regular shows. We sat in a place like this for most of our lives, and tried to write songs that we thought were good to take to our neighbors or anyone's big silence. And one day, I was driving down the road, and I used to install cable for a living, and I had this idea for a chorus, and it turned up my phone, and sang this chorus in my phone, and I thought it was, like, I thought it was a joke. After I did it, I was just like, called by it almost. And I took it to practice, and showed these guys, and no one said a word. So they brought in, and at least got laughed at, and said something. But Chris started playing the chorus, and I was kind of like, I was about to erase it, like, one step away from erasing it. We wrote the song in like 5 minutes, and it was actually the problem, the reason. One of the main reasons why we actually got a deal. The first song we ever put out called Champagne. Yeah, we had a couple of days, and we were best friends. because of my family. We kind of talked about it. We got it all out on the table. And it actually, going through that, made us stronger than we ever had been in the past. Which is why this next song came by. I don't think we're going to go through what we're going to do really. Merry Christmas, everyone.